I was scared that everybody will be strictly from business and economics background and that I won't be able to understand them, they wouldn't be able to understand me. I had that fear until the classes started and until I met the teachers. And that's when I realized how everybody's open-minded and how willing they are to listen to you, to what you have to say, and that you automatically become the part of the little family, even though it's all online. It didn't feel like that at all. You know, it felt like you're still at LMU, surrounded by your peers, let's put it that way, colleagues. So when I started the program, I was happy that I did it. Let me put it that way.